I met a VR player on Booth's Plaza. And the first thing I did was ask him to dab. And so he did. I then asked him if he has a YouTube channel, and he said no sadly.